Dear Andre, isn't this cool, actual handwriting letter, real ink on real paper? It's the first time I'm writing something like this. I've got this idea from the workshop organized by the volunteers to find alternatives to living online. I found out that I love creating things. With my friends, we have decided to find interesting stuff to do instead of spending time on internet. How was your life in the faraway country?
Hi Maria. 3 months ago, when I've arrived here, I've known I would be helping other people to adjust. I've spent a lot of time teaching people to play music instruments, seeing how their spirits are being lifted and bringing comfort to them. It's just such an amazing experience. It's hard to be away from home, but it's very rewarding to see people you have helped to smile. Glad you're doing well, Andre.
Hi Mom, I'm well. Actually, I'm better than well. Our project is going on very well and it makes me really, really happy. You know that during the past few years I was trying to make my village take better care of the environment? We're trying to build the whole cultural center out of recycled materials. And seeing this, more and more people got involved. It's a personal victory, and it's not easy because we're all volunteers, but we're becoming like a family, living in harmony with nature. Isn't this wonderful? What are you up to?
You remember I've told you I've met with some volunteers few months ago and started to paint. I realized that it's never too late to learn something new. I know I didn't have high hopes at the beginning, but now I just want to create every day. A few friends and I want to open an exhibition. I hope you can come and see it, and maybe even host it in your community center. So see you soon! 3 months ago, things looked very different in the Yonku family. And it was all due to a group of 4 international volunteers who came to Romania to learn from the community and give back. They organized painting courses for the elderly, they held an event for young people sharing hobbies, a performance of Spanish dance and music, and help raise awareness about nature protection. Volunteering is a great way to help a community and develop yourself. Find your own volunteering project and make a change.